Hey guys, my name's Ken Lawson. I'm going to be doing the video today for More, and it is starting in 4 minutes. I did the audio last night when it came out, and it got blocked worldwide. So tried editing it a couple different ways, still got blocked. So the odds of this making it on are slim, but I figured I'd shoot it anyway and give it a go. There will be pauses throughout because, you know, I don't have a whole lot of choice. To have any chance of getting it up on there, I think it's going to have pauses in it. So what I will do is try and say some of the stuff that I was saying in the audio breakdown of it. And, you know, as we go, and then I'll take it from there. I won't be able to watch it in real time all the way through because it will certainly get blocked. So if you don't like pauses and things like that, I know you've already seen the video or you wouldn't be watching this most likely. But if you don't like the pauses, just go ahead and go to someone else and don't then watch this after me telling you it has pauses and then go, I don't like this video because it has pauses in it. Why? Really? So anyway, that's where we are. I'll try and keep them brief and just kind of convey my thoughts as we go. All right. Little quick update on my statue. I did a mold of the head and the hair and the neck this morning. We'll see how that goes. I did the boots. I have everything pretty much molded and ready to go except for the pants now. And I'm going to be working on those this weekend because I'm still shooting for that Friday deadline. So wish me luck. We are going to be starting here in a minute. Actually, literally a minute. So let's get ready and give this a go. Thank you, everybody who has come here. And hey, if you can give me a like, if I manage to get this up, it means I put in a lot of work to get it edited down to where I could get it up. So of all my videos, give this one a like. And I appreciate it. And I think this song's, you know, pretty much a banger. It's, as Pal would say, it's a bop. But it does have a different sound from their normal, but it's a sound I really like. This song gets stuck in my head like crazy. Find myself having the chorus go through my head over and over through the day, which is how the music was when I first started listening to The Warning. Love that sound. They're so far away.
There's something pulling me away.
Oh! I didn't realize it was Paulina singing. Oh, it's all of them. Okay. Because Danny's singing that live. Okay. I may have already waited too long because I got lost in it and forgot. If I did wait too long, I have to put a little picture in there or something. I love the grungy look on Allie there. Just takes you back a little bit. Well, she's playing her other bass, which is interesting. And I love the giant white room with no curtains. But it looks like a fun, playful video, so let's go on. It threw me when they showed Paulina right up front, but maybe they're just layering all of them. Who knows? Great shot there. Oh, cool. Oh, wow. I'm going to go back on this part where it turns to color. wow, Dani sounds great. It's a whole different flavor to her voice, and I like it a lot. I don't know what Pal's drinking back there, but, you know. Oh, she's filming. I wonder if that's... oh, shoot. Why am I drawing a blank on Petunia? Is that it? They're a video camera that they use everywhere. Anyway, let me get back to it. I feel it slowly creeping in. Her attitude is nice here, too. Why am I sinking when I'm fully grounded? I tell you what, this is so much fun seeing them just having fun. You know, not trying to be rockers, just having a good time. And you get the feeling, you know, that, you know, you always go, oh, that's how they are in real life. You never know. But Paulina's little getting to show off her little dance moves there. That's really cool. Danny's got the blue PRS. So, yeah, the color scheme on this, really nice. Okay, let's get back to it. And I'll talk about some of the audio stuff. I do like on the audio that they're spreading out the backing vocals to the sides. And it just opens the whole thing up. It's really cool. And I love the bass tone on this. This must have been a fun shoot. Wow. This is so much more fun than anything they've done so far. I also like the really over-distorted, you know, fuzzy guitar and stuff like that. Allie's bass tone in this is just killer and aggressive and different than anything else they've had. So I really like that. Very tight mix, very upfront mix. I really love the overall mix. I don't think it's David again, but maybe it is. I think it's probably someone in LA. I guess I'll find out later. But boy, I like everything about this video. It's really cool. Uh-oh, Danny's roots are showing. Actually doing her backups on the recording. You know you love it. You love it. Oh, little glimpse of the new addition to the drum set there. Where is it? Got the cowbell, which I thought she was using a wood block, but looks like cowbell there to me. And let me go back. Wow, I can't believe how much more I like this video than I expected to. They all look amazing, as always, and just light. So that's really cool. But Allie getting to do the backups there. I think when they're doing it live, she's the only one singing at that point in places. And I really like that she's getting that moment to shine. The single tom there, but boy, what a great video concept. And And love seeing Paulina get to dance in the video, because you see her when she's like warming up and things like that. And if you watch more than just their music videos and things like that, she's a great dancer and has a great rhythm to her. So it's nice to see her get to show that off. And if you've never watched one where she gets to come out from behind the drum set and sing, watch one of those videos, because she is, like people say, a little firecracker. But she reminds me of Mick Jagger back in the day, you know, early on. Okay, I'm sorry I keep pausing, but I just know this is going to get blocked. So I'll let the ending play out from here. That should be okay. And this ending bit, I really love the just plotting heaviness of it. It's very, very cool. In the background, that's cool.
You know I love it. I love it when you feed me, yet you leave me begging for more.
Wow. I really, really enjoy that. I think this could take off for him. That is really enjoyable. Something I'm going to go back and point out in places. Okay, real quick, the guitar effect in here, and I'm sorry I'm having to do this on this, but there are a couple of things I wanted to point out that are really interesting to listen for. The guitar tone, and then, of course, the bass tone is just nasty in a good way. Okay, this guitar right here, I really like the cleanness of the dunk-dunk-dunk-dunk-dunk-dunk-dunk, that it's not all, you know, chunky. That it's got a clarity to it. It's very nice. And it's off to the sides, leaves that middle nice and open. Lets the bass and drums have their, you know, moment to shine as a rhythm section. And during the chorus, if you listen in the background, I think it's the same guitar that's doing the na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na- And I noticed she's hitting the cowbell or whatever on the every other beat. I thought she was doing it every beat live, but it sounds like every other one here. So. Above the lows in the background. That's nice. Boy, I'm going to watch this video a lot. It's just a lot of fun. You know what it actually reminds me of? And, you know, you all will probably totally disagree. It really reminds me of the early Beatles videos and their movies that just had an irreverent quality to them. And it was all about the interaction of the guys. And they have that feel in this to me. It's almost like a modern Beatles video, if that makes sense. As far as the lyrics go, you know, if you look at them surface wise, it just sounds like a, you know, sexy song. And it could be that. Maybe it is just straight up that. But when I was listening to it, I actually felt that it had more to do with the give and take of social media like TikTok and Instagram, and that you're constantly having to fill that void. You know, they're talking about filling the void. I think they're talking about the need, both ways, of the people on Instagram and TikTok, their need for support and the attention and all that, as well as the people wanting to watch that and just can't wait for the next time and the next time, and it's never enough. I think that may be the more they're talking about, is that people always just want more and more and more. Same with them. Everybody's always constantly waiting for that next video, the next new song. You know, it's hard to just settle in and appreciate what's already there because you always want the next thing. I could be totally off on that, but that feels like what it is to me. But then on certain days, I may just listen to it as sexy fun time song. Because if you can look at lyrics like that, it's got that same thing. But I think they're probably all about the double entendre as far as writing it to make you think it may be, you know, it could be either way. So anyway, that's my reaction. Sorry about the multitude of pauses and talking and all that, but I had a lot to get out because this video really, really is one of my favorite videos I've ever done. It just captured their personalities so well. So I will see you next time. Like I say, please subscribe, like, do those things. I will be posting an update for my sculpture probably tonight because I've done a lot of work on it. As I should have, because it's due next Friday, if I get the chance to meet him. So, anyway, talk to you guys later. Have a great day, great night, and great life. Bye.